Well, another familiar face here in the Wall Stadium Speedway pits this weekend. North Carolina native Jeremy Mayfield making his first start here on the 30-degree high banks. And Jeremy, first of all, welcome to Wall, New Jersey. Welcome to this traditional event here, 41 years in the making.
Yeah, it's been everything's been good, but the performance part of it, we haven't run very good, but it's been great turnout for all the fans here, and just amazing all the race cars here, and just the support that this this track has. I mean, it's pretty awesome, and just to be here and be part of it's pretty cool, and hopefully we get our car run a little bit better and be competitive, but so far we're not looking too good.
Well, you've got the support of the fans. They voted you in on Friday after the time trials for the Wall Modified, so you've got 100 laps ready to go with the car, and you'll have time to feel things out and, you know, see what happens here.
Yeah, I hope so. You know, we feel good about the car that we ran yesterday. It's run a lot better today, and we should get this one run a little bit better. It's been off, you know, quite a bit since we've been here, but we're working on it, and we'll see what happens.
How does it feel to be back behind the wheel of a Modified?
It feels good. You know, we've run our car most of the year down south, you know, in the Coleman Modified Series, and but to come here, it's a different place, you know, a different racetrack, but it's been a lot of fun, and like I said, just to see the support and all the car count and everything that's going on here is pretty awesome.
And how have the fans been? They've been coming over, talking to you all weekend. I mean, they're really cheering for you out there in the stadium.
It is. I really appreciate that. You know, we've had a ton of support no matter where we've been, but this is about as good as it's been, you know, right here. It's been great to come up here and see everybody. That's our whole goal, you know, whether we run good, bad, or indifferent. You know, we obviously want to run good, but main thing is we want to be out and be a part of this deal again and see the fans and get their support and just be a part of racing again.
There are still a lot of Jeremy Mayfield fans out there. I was a fan of yours back in the NASCAR days. Five wins, right, back in NASCAR?
Right, you still are, right?
Right. You're in my hometown right now, so I'm a big fan.
Right, I appreciate that, you know, and it's great to come out and see all the support we've gotten, and like I said, I wish we'd run a little bit better, but that's part of it. As long as we got the support, that's all we need. That's all we ask for.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Jeremy Mayfield from North Carolina here with us in the pits on the traditional Thanksgiving Day weekend.